Hey, I see you reading the sign again.
Not much else to do around here.
If you ask me, it's kind of funny they got signs all over the place. Hell, they even got them in the washrooms. They got them everywhere. It's a bit odd, you know?
Well, it tells you what can happen.
Oh, yeah? Have you ever seen a tag explode?
Well, no, but the other guys have.
I've asked everybody here. They haven't seen it either. Only what the guards told them. Speaking of guards, you ever seen one in that tower?
No, I haven't.
How many guards have you seen here?
One, but they're probably on different shifts.
I've only ever seen one guard. And it's always been the same guard. Hell, I've only seen the warden once, too. I think we're being scammed.
What do you mean?
Well, think about it. They get a government piece of land. They paint a red line all the way around it. They put signs up everywhere. They buy us these cheap dog collars. And then they go on holiday.
God damn it, you might be right.
I'll tell you how right I think I am.
No, don't do it!
See? Nothing happened. It's a scam! I've been inside and outside that line loads of times, and nothing's happened.
Well, I'll be goddamned! I'm gonna walk right out of here. Come on, let's go.
Well, I've only got 3.5 months left of my sentence here. I could walk out there with you. I know nothing's gonna happen. But I don't want to be looking over my shoulder from then on. But you're in for...
25 to life.
Yeah, right. If I had to do that, I'd be walking right now.
I understand.
Hey, have a beer for me, will you?
Sure thing. And thanks.
Holy shit.